she starred in a movie with Robert Redford, turned down a role in Jaws, all because she wanted to be a news reporter. Get to know Deborah Knapp, weeknights at 4, 5, and 10 on Ken's 5 Eyewitness News.